Ready?
Go.
Well, I understand now why people don't vote. I used to always think that there's always a differentiation between the parties, and you have to at least pick the least bad of the lot. But now, after this decision on Site C, I just feel that there's absolutely no difference between the BC NDP and the BC Liberals. So I totally understand why people can't be bothered to go and vote.